here at the Camarillo Bird Museum. This is amazing. They have the largest collection of eggs in the world, 1 million eggs. They have the largest egg in the world, the elephant bird egg, which went extinct hundreds of years ago. They have over 20,000 nests. This is thoroughly amazing. I'm here for a little tour. They open up to the public 9 times a year. I think the Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts and other groups like to come in and check out all this cool stuff. This is just an amazing place here. Didn't even know about it until very recently. Lucky enough to get in on this little tour. This museum has been here since 1992. They relocated collections from somewhere in Los Angeles. This is just amazing, amazing. The world's largest collection of eggs, nests, I believe. Look at these guys. There's a brown pelican. Look at this, a penguin. A king penguin. California condor. This is definitely worth the visit.